New identity and the grandeur of its members afforded the Masons with respect and dignity. The first royal member of the Freemasons was Frederick, Prince of Wales. The latest members include Prince